Alrighty, our phone got interrupted, so I'm gonna use the other camera. Here is the blaster that we built. We got a fitting in here, a T, there's our fill fitting, there's our blast valve, and our nozzle. We might have to flatten the nozzle out. Well, if we do, we'll just hit it with a big hammer. Old propane tank. Now we're gonna try it on the fire. Okay, Mike, give her. Did the trick! One redneck style homemade blaster. Bead blaster. Put your tires together. There you go.